Hi, I'm Maceo Plex, and I'm here with Electronic Beats to talk about my favorite five of my favorite B-sides. Number one is a label called Language. It's Language 001, which was actually just a promo record that I got like 20 years ago. It's pretty rare, and I like to play the B-side, B2, which sounds like this. It's really cool acid-y stuff. I like this particular track because I heard a very influential DJ from San Francisco play it, and it was really rare at the time. A guy named John Howard in San Francisco played it, and I thought it had like some really cool jazzy infused electro sounds all together with acid. It was very, very creative at the time. And 20 years ago, San Francisco was like considered funky town. It was more like breaky and electro-y and psychedelic, pre like the Hard Kiss Brothers and all that stuff, pre all the new stuff now. So this represents kind of the San Francisco sound to me. Number two B-side that I feel like should be played a lot more often, and one of the best producers from the R&S crew. He did a lot of things with Andrea Parker, David Morley, and he did this amazing record called the Shovel EP. And the track that I like off of it is called Phased Out, because it has like a really cool electro-ish beat with phasing in and out. Don't know how he did that. I'm sure it's just effects, but it's amazing. Came out in 92 or 93, so it's really old. I've been playing it for a long time. Number three is a pretty rare artist and group from UK somewhere. I don't think anybody knows where they're from, by the name of Simulant. They released three records on their label Scopex and a couple of other remixes afterwards. It's this record here. This is, they had the SimCity and this one, Access Future Audio. I like both. SimCity was a lot more chilled out, and this one seems to be like crazy. And I kind of like that. Yeah, that's the bomb right there. Very rare record. This is number four in my five B-sides for Electronic Beats. I think it's a B-side because everybody plays the techno one, but it's also from back in the day, and it's by Carrie Lekkebusch under another name, Fred. And this is an amazing record because it always gets the party going, but it's very futuristic sounding at the same time. And the last one is my friend John Tejada might not like for me to talk about this, but this is, I believe, his very first record. Pretty rare. Most of these are all rare, but this one's pretty rare. Under the name Lucid Dream, and the label is called Cosmic Flux, but the track is called Electric. It's like that. If you see it, you should get it, because it's really good electro. John Tejada doing acid electro. Cosmic Flux, Lucid Dream, and I have a track named Lucid Dreamer, kind of based on this record by John Tejada under the name Lucid Dream, Cosmic Flux. That's it. That's my B-sides, five B-sides for Electronic Beats. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you.